Hi guys, I just came home from school. I had to rush because I have to go to the nearest newsstand because I have to get my very own copy of the newspaper Straits Times, because this Nana tagged me a photo of Benedict Cumberbatch during my freaking tutorial class. And you know, I just have to have that photo of him, because it's the Benedict Cumberbatch, my freaking husband, my future British husband. Very own copy of the newspaper. The photo of him isn't really that like big, it's really small, but like it's something. This is him. This is the awesome, the sexy, the talented, the freaking, the sexiest voice you could ever dream of. He's just like the perfect guy ever. This is Benedict Cumberbatch, everyone. I'd like you to meet my husband, my future husband. So yeah, it's so hot, right? I mean, look at it. Yeah, I haven't really, I haven't read the article, so I'm gonna read it right now. So I'll see you guys later and tell you guys what is this article all about. Oh my god. Hi guys, I'm back. Well, I read the article and I'm very depressed right now. I'm like really brokenhearted, because okay, the article was good. This line, Cumberbatch, who is reported to be dating an actress. Reported to be dating an actress? Also, be reportedly dating an actress. I mean, my life is over. I want to have two freaking children, okay? Live in London and go on a family holiday every year. Benedict Cumberbatch, if you're watching this, please wait for me. We're just, what, 16 years apart? You know, it's not that far. You know, yeah, I really love you so much. Husband, okay? So yeah, just call me. You're not supposed to be reportedly dating, you're supposed to be dating me in the future.
Oh my god, my life is over. It's over.